What's this? I found the key to the hangar.
Looks like the key card gives limited remote access to the mainframe, too.
Maybe I can hack into the power grid and get these lights back online.